A member of the imperial court at Constantinople, Nihilus the Elder is honored with his special day on November 12. He traveled throughout the Mediterranean world preaching the gospel. He once lived in a tent on Mount Sinai and died in 430. I'm Dennis Daly.